Hey everyone, my name is Penelope Morrison, and I am the program coordinator for the Biobehavioral Health program at Penn State New Kensington. Biobehavioral Health is a health science degree which really focuses on the biological, behavioral, social, and environmental factors which contribute to health and well-being in our society. If I had to describe the Biobehavioral Health program in one word, that word would be versatile. Students who graduate from the Biobehavioral Health program have gone on to work in careers in medicine, public health, health services, neuroscience, clinical laboratories, nursing, you name it, they've done it. I think that biobehavioral health majors have healing superpowers. To me, the biobehavioral health program is special because it really provides students with a unique multidisciplinary perspective on health, which prepares them for a variety of careers in healthcare. My favorite thing about the Penn State New Kensington campus is our community and our close-knit feel, which I think provides me the opportunity to really get to know students.